We live in a time of scientific advancement on a scale never before seen. And with our growing power to explore, humanity is focusing science on the greatest mystery of all, our own brain.
People tend to forget that up to 30% of the health costs are related to brain disorders.
The economic cost of neurological disorders in Europe reached 800 billion, and that is twice as much as it was in 2004.
To help progress this frontier, 2013 saw the launch of the Brain Forum.
This can only happen with a right level of collaboration between clinicians, biologists, and engineers.
The response from participants was so positive.
There's been a crossover of ideas, a crossover of people, and a crossover of future directions, and it's been a great success.
That we are doing it again.
What we are trying to achieve in the 21st century is a revolution of the brain, understand the brain like we understood quantum physics.
In 2015, the Brain Forum will be held in Lausanne, Switzerland, to network research, funding, policy makers, and commerce in the fields of neuroscience and healthcare.
Everything's converging, and understanding this is together at one event like this, or an initiative, or a group of people like this, that's the future.
Most of the time, conferences are either monothematic or they bring in a few specialists. Rarely do you bring in scientists and also representatives from funding agencies, from international organizations to see how to work together towards progress in brain research.
Research alone could not get us anywhere. We need collaboration between the disciplines. We need to bring clinicians and scientists and engineers together to make a real breakthrough.
This idea of bringing together neuroscience and the capacity of new tech to help us accelerate that study and that research, I think, is really at the core of the Brain Forum.
We are heading towards a medical digital revolution to empower our personalized health.
I really love science, and I love interacting with other scientists. I love seeing what we can achieve when we work together towards solving problems. And I hope that in the future, with this kind of event, we can envision a future together and bring technology that will help people have a better quality of life.
A platform like the Brain Forum is definitely one of the tools to make progress.
The Brain Forum, Lausanne, Switzerland, March 2015.